Did you listen to the Rhythm Junction with Willis and Lulu? Here's what you missed.
The dance hall queen as a fierce official. I'm listening. Ni kama ni Friday. Yeah, man. So shout out to fierce official.
Doing hot
Wave your arms and make loud noises and slowly move towards the nearest Tuesday.
Not us to us. I remember my mom would tell us to keep our primary. I think nothing should Google you.
Yes.
You know?
Yes. Thank you very much.
Nothing should shake you.
Yes.
And she's like, I took an exam, I love your question in Gumu. You look at it and you smile. So now I took her word literally. And I looked at this question. And I smiled.
Smiled and you?
Ika change, nika paka nika sikia kulia. Niko, mommy still don't ring a bell. I still don't know the answer.
You should smile as you... You know that's what happens to me when I'm working out these days. It works. Maybe you can examine my ways.
But...
Lakini workout, sasa kini workout ni utumbu, ni ngumu. Then I just look at it like... I start laughing.
And it helps.
Then I keep listening to music and it helps.
It didn't because work it for takes, the
because I think workout is going to take your mind away from, it's mind over matter. Your mind away from the endotomia, but that in terms of joint aches.
Yeah.
But temporarily, in a tour. Like in a quick exam, 1 + 1 is always going to be 2.
Yeah.
Smile, cry, dance, the value of X, it's already predetermined. I'm going to X. What are going to X was 7.53, 7.6 highway, 7.55 highway, 7.53. Smile, cry, jump, dance, everything.
Bottom line.
Pray.
Yeah.
Like I said, my dad always says, "Come ujaomba, don't come for me to pray for you." Sake kuwast maombi.
Come on. Ajaribie jina uko hema.
Ajaribie jina. Pahali kuna Baba Willis. Here he come again with them expectancy. Ain't gonna happen. His son done nothing. Waiting for a miracle to shoot. Then they're gonna blame the devil.
Yeah, it's true. It's always the devil.
Hey, Shadani, I'm
like,
hey. You're the one who's going to be able to get the devil. You failed on your own.
Keep the devil out of this. You don't need to pray. Thank you for that.
Mama yangu ndo usema, sazingine hata Shetani alikuwa naoga tu.
Akitoka ndo
anashtuka. Anaoga, ako katikati ya kuoga. Kidogo kidogo anasikia tu Shetani. Ai!
Utaoga.
Hata sabuni ndio kwa macho ya Shetani. Mimi ndio nafungua macho kuona kani yeye anatajwa. Laughing at myself. I've been recording some Insta videos.
I've seen it, you're big mouth. I've seen your big mouth.
Your girl, I'm telling you, my mama seen it all her life. She ain't tired. She's still praying for me for my big mouth.
And it's, you know, too what, late, man, Willis.
What
it's
she prophesied,
late.
Though came through.
Wait.
You don't engage a queen of Kulima Pesa.
Now she can't say anything.
Well, mama, look where we at. We're on Hot 96, baby. Yeah!
Oh Lord! The hashtag on Twitter is Rafuru and Lulu on Hot on Facebook. Lulu says, Willis Breakthrough on Hot 96. In fact, guys, yesterday, nilikuwa nikisema, as tuna change the curriculum in shule, pia tunafaa ku change certain approaches because kwa nini tukiwa shule, you get punished for talking.
Yes.
You know, it's given a bad name. It's called noise making.
Yes.
You know? And you're just a storyteller.
I also got in trouble once, and I keep saying, ya kwamba mtu akisema you're a noise maker. They told me that. One time I got in trouble now.
One time?
Nika,
be honest, Willis.
No, this one time when I indica jibu.
Okay.
When I was Maraburu, you're always making noise. In fact, this guy, his name was Mr. Njora, I never forget.
Yeah.
And he came, it was prep time. Na sasa unajua kulikuwa na zile louvers pale shuleni. Louvers. Unajua louvers. Naye kwa louvers, kanadirita, karatati. Zinaka peppers, louvers.
Okay, ngoja basi mimi sijui louvers.
Louvers ni the strips. Zile za glass strips on the windows where you
never. Ah, Ah, okay, so wewe umesema karatasi.
Yaani naambia watu zinakaa karatasi.
Oh, okay.
You want to stand. Okay. 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 Najua sasa hivi na boss lady wameshika kichwa hivi na haribu kina Jeff Kuria. And all the Kiswahili ninis down the drain. Sasa so alikuwa kwa lugha. So me I'm talking to my destiny.
Yeah.
Naambia niaje? Literally what I was saying, I told him, he was a very serious guy, his name was Victor Tien. Now we have Victor to figure
out. That's what you said?
Yes, it was 8:50, I'm like, preparation 9. Hakuna haja, umesoma kutoka saa hili, hadi saa hili 8:50, to figure out this last time.
So what you could make a joking for that?
It's now 8:50, to figure out, nimekuwaje umefanya hesabu, umefanya hesabu hapa.
Now it's my turn.
Now it's less make noise.
Yeah.
So kidogo anaona Victor, normally he would play along.
Yeah.
So kidogo anaona ni kama ako very serious. Wani jifanya hapo serious na tunapigana kelele. So kidogo ni kisea, yes, Willis. Saini 850. You know, when I left my house, I told my wife, when I go to Form 3 West, I will find Willis making noise. And as sure as death, you are indeed making noise. Step forward. Akanuliza mbele yake.
Wait, step forward yako nje.
Yako nje. So unaendanga unakutana na yeye unaenda kwa office. So akarudi mbele akasema akanuliza kwa mbele class. And may I ask why? Because it might be a problem. Why is it that you make noise?
Why is it a problem?
Yani anasema maybe niko na shida tu.
Oh, is it?
Yes, lazima kwa tunapiga kelele kila siku.
Labda uko na story mingi.
Niambia saa what have you described it as? Because now, so normally, una bebo tu moja kwa moja, unaenda kwa ofisi, unachapo. So I'm thinking we have the conversation.
Yeah.
So akaniambia, why do you make noise? It's sad because, akasema, ask your question again. Akasema, why is it that you make noise?
You told your teacher, ask your question again.
Yes, I can give you an answer.
How old were you?
Oh my God. 17. Why is it that you make noise?
Ask your question again.
Akasema, why do you make noise? When you see? You said make noise. Mm-hmm. Yes, noise is an art. That's why I make it. By the time you go, what is?
What? No, but
na kijana unanijibu. Useless.
Is this become the fraternity of Kenyan noise makers?
Yes.
Nataka kusema Willis, we look up to you. How do you do that? Noise is an art. We used to just make noise and then be punished. And then come back, make noise and be
since
punished.
Sisi tulikuwa tunaata an account. Anasema 1, 2, 3, 4. Sayo mino desk number 5. Anasema haya nyinyi wote. 1, 2, 3, 4. Apana wewe uwezi kosa Willis. 5. Tokeni inche. Mulikuwa munapika kilele.
But they walimu, iyo ifiki walimu tafadhali.
Ifiki walimu, the Association of Noise Makers.
Exactly. Sisi kama the members of Association of Noise Makers, we want to say, first of all, let it not be called noise making.
Yes.
Storytelling is okay, we can take that.
Yeah, we take storytelling.
Yeah, the art of.
The art of storytelling.
Yeah, the art of storytelling.
That is what we do, because some have called it bickering.
What?
Mama, no. Some of you are engaged in malicious mamas.
Malicious mamas?
Malicious mamas. Because
teachers know
it is unlawful for you during a time of reading to be making noise for your fellow pupils.
You're not making noise.
And that
we're
time
discussing.
It was 8:50. Surely, muta tazama ati kengele hii. Is there an off button for knowledge?
There is no off button.
Who thought he's very wise? So normally,
is this the same guy ambaye ulikuwa unamwamsha unamwambia
unamchangamsha?
It's still Victor Tien.
Okay. He was a very short guy by the way. So Vicky was alikuwa anajipanga wala sana. But you know watu wengine walikuwa wanachora timetable na blue nje, alafu vitu kama black na diko in red.
Ati utikawa mnati na jipa ndre.
Black, wana kala coordinate.
Okay.
Siku coordinate.
Yeah, that was Victor.
Sasa, that wasn't Victor. Victor, yeah. Wasn't he was.
What did he do?
Akaenda chikuwa computer. Tulikuwa hizo time wa tunafundishwa computer. Kina Excel, kina nene. So, akaenda katemeza yake Word document table.
Wow.
Tivo hapa kasema. So nikamuliza mbona wewe umefanya hivyo? Kasema yeye chino mimi nakwanga niko huko na sana. Nataka na Monday naanza na hii, Tuesday naanza na hii, biology hivi. Tena nafika Friday niko tu easy na ma literature na poetry.
Okay, ilikuwa changanya.
Nikasema okay, huyu ndio yule jamaa anajifanya die darasa sana. Nikaenda nikatengeneza my own timetable.
Nikatoa. What timetable?
Nikatoa yake.
Oh, ukatengeneza
yalikuwa mejipanga hapo ataenda mejipanga ati Monday ni Mats Tuesday nikaenda nikaanza
so you switched it
I switched the whole time nikamwekea Monday biology Tuesday nini Friday nikamaliza na hesabu. Sasa the first day vile alifungua hivi naona ako concerned lakini haelewi anasema wait a minute.
Release your evil.
Hii ni tabu yangu. Pamoja alafu alikuwa anaweka na masking tape mbili. So you see it is easy to follow the line.
Yes.
So aliweka tu masking tape mbili chini mbili. So anaangalia hii tape bwana anasema ai. Wewe.
Mwende biology.
Mwende. Ana unaona anaangalia sawa.
Anachukua buke bali.
Anaangalia buke bali alifanya hivi 3 weeks.
No, Willis, you're evil.
Mimi naangalia tu hasa po. Hasa support.
Organize the picture.
Organize wiki. Sawa Buddha. Friday hapo watu wame relax watu wanapiga kelele juu Saturday ni time sasa ya kurelax.
Victor ndio na geometry concept.
Na kuna press. Victor pale ame anang'ana na hyperbola. Nikamwambia hiyo sio original. So but since umeshashika hii.
Endelea.
Mtu asiku disrupt. Endelea tu na vile umekuwa ukifanya. Hasa I end up in wondering why. But since I couldn't suspect. Like of course you can suspect you dealing with it down.
This is your evil.
Yeah, this. But Victor alikipata.
Have you ever tried doing such a thing to me?
No.
Are you sure?
Not yet, but I'm plotting.
I'm
studying you.
I'm scared.
One day. Utapata these inspection of us is up.
Nakana shanga. Mbona kila mtu uko bali? But it's
what
okay.
Is happening? Kama niliweza kuchukua lotion ya sister yangu nikaweka Riando. Cooking oil. Kwa sababu alikuwa ananinyima kwa sababu ni kampuni nyingine ile inaanzanga na
N. What's wrong with this guy?
Join the world of Viusasa Entertainment and enjoy the videos you love. SMS the word Viusasa to 40984. Viusasa, connecting you to the videos you love.
Tune in to Rhythm Junction, weekdays 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. only on Hot 96.